Hi there. I just wanted to make a quick video on how to install a pool ladder into an above ground pool. So the first thing that you'll do is you got to get a measurement of where your holes are going to be to put on to the side of your deck. So to do that, we'll get the center to center measurement here. For my ladder, it's 19 inches. And the next thing we'll do, we'll go over to the pool, mark some holes, and then we'll drill those out. One other measurement we'll need is how far away it's going to be from the side of the pool. So we'll measure the inside distance, and then we'll transfer that over to the deck as well. All right, for me it's 11 inches. So now we have our measurements. We'll transfer those over here. We had 19 and I'd already had my holes pre-drilled from previously. And then the other measurement was 11, and we want to make sure that 11 comes over further than the edge of the pool so that the ladder will go straight in. Next step that you'll need is to drill out your holes. So since I already have mine drilled, half inch drill bit should work just fine. We'll take our washer. I'll have all these parts listed out. Put it down in. You can see that you have a little spot down there, hole that goes through. Drop it down. Take our bolt and our nut. Preferably one that has a little lock on it, the little plastic on the end. We'll drop that through and push that down through the hole. Do the same thing for the other side. Do that. Okay. So now that it's through, on the other side, we'll put another washer and then tighten this bolt up onto it. Here we go. Lock it into place with the screw or nut. And this is the difficult part because you kind of just gotta be gentle with it until it catches. Okay. All right. Once you have it started, then you're going to need a second person to do this next step. So someone from the top side is going to crank it down with a ratchet. And the other person on the bottom side is going to hold this nut with a vice grip. Okay, we're back on the top. And I went ahead and test fitted, made sure that this stays in. And where it sits on the inside of the pool is level. So I'm going to go ahead and take it back out nice and gently as I can. And then tighten up that screw that's inside of there. There we are. We'll do the same thing to the other side. Alright, so our ladder is a little bit older, so the little rubber pieces that push against the side of the pool have worn out a little bit. So what I'm going to do is put a little bit of duct tape on the inside. It's going to give it just a little bit more width. And then push it back into its proper hole. Same thing for the other side. So now we'll set the ladder back in. set screws. We'll go ahead and just tighten those in. Have it. All done.